Chizake, boys.
This is,
There he is. He's back. Watch. He's going to kill me as revenge. Watch. Just watch. Just watch. And now that I said it, he's not going to. Watch. Now that I've called him out for
it. I literally was not going to, but okay.
You were going to 100.
Also, what the heck is wrong with the seat in the front?
Yeah, it was doing at that in the entire ride for me. My camera was like...
Well, then wasn't doing that for me when I did third person, so that's fine.
Okay, anyway, boys, this is also the shadiest intro I've ever seen to a camp before. Britton, are you sure this is a good idea to reserve this camp? Also, what gun is that?
This?
Yeah.
It's the mom cannon. It's actually pretty gnarly, man. What about y'all? What do you guys have?
I have a connection problem.
I don't even
Welcome
know how
to
you...
Camp Cheese. Cheese Hockey. Alright, boys, let's go.
Do we, like, just walk Actually, along no. this?
DBZ leads the way.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure this is, like, the right entrance, by the way?
Seems legit.
Dude,
it really seems the opposite of legit.
We go into the right place.
Well, I know we're going to the right place, but are you sure this is, like, the correct way there?
This is, like, an adventurous adventure full of adventure.
That was the stupidest thing I've ever heard in my entire life. Alright, let's go, boys!
There's obviously a clear pathway to this, by the way.
Not shady at all. Well, hello, boys! We're here!
There's no one else here. Hero? Yep, they're all empty.
Man, this place is on a budget. Their gas chambers are so small.
Dude, wow! Dude, none of these rooms have any people in it.
Boy, why is there just a floating bathtub?
No, I think it's a little shady.
Me too, dude. You know what else I think is shady? The fact that you have like a military-grade friggin' alien weapon.
Nah.
What is this, Independence Day 3?
Also, that bathtub's going off. He's doing more 360 than anybody in this world. Eat my jorts, by the way.
Anybody in the Face Clan.
Where are we going, boys?
Eat my jorts, kid.
Man, this is military-grade.
That's like, pretty rad. This place is actually pretty rad. I like it.
Yeah.
This is a great door hand.
Yeah.
And now the cafeteria!
Oh boy.
It won't even open.
This is not the cafeteria, but okay. I don't know.
Wow,
I don't know
damn, what is this room? Is this like. What is
These
this?
Are our beds.
This is actually terrible.
This is actually a concentration camp.
Oh, a little more rooms. I mean, beds.
There it is, boys.
Don't worry, I'll get us some breakfast. Don't you worry.
More beds here.
More beds. These are the beds for the live animals, though.
Guys, this is our server today. So he it looks like is this what he Okay, never mind.
This is messed up, dude.
Let's just go. See you later, guys.
No!
Let me out, boy. Yeah.
I can't. Close the door and lock
There's
it.
There's literally so many
back.
Things here that make no sense. Get away out of here. Lock.
Are you so mean to things with your alien blast gun?
This was just an innocent seagull.
Oh. What the hell is he? He's just carrying like a freaking Apache's side machine gun.
Dude, I don't think I want food from this guy.
I don't know, man. He's kind of got like diarrhea jokes. Yeah. Because those are definitely shorts. At least he's got Vans, though. Ow. Anyway, guys, here's our jorts.
Yeah, my alien weapon beats you by 100.
No duh. Alright, guys, let's eat some jorts.
Ooh.
I like how the jorts literally broke the table.
I expect to come here and, you know, come to a good camp, and then we have a weird... Uh-oh. That's spooky door. What the heck?
What?
I've been harassed.
Hey, win boy.
Lock him in there. Hey, Brayden, I just locked him in there.
Boy.
Why you gotta
let
lock
me out of here?
Like that? Nope.
All right, Not letting you out.
Oh,
Brayden,
get in there.
Get in there.
I'm going to my cabin.
Locked in. Locked in.
I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna go chill out in here.
What?
For here. Oh. Boy, why?
You want to follow him through this? Oh, okay. All right.
You always like shooting each other, I just realized.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
That boy is hot. That boy did the FB. Alright, get in here. Alright, just schlep.
Okay, I'm gonna schlep right here.
Alright, good night, guys.
Okay.
Good night!
Wow, that was a quick night.
Yeah. Like, really quick.
What's up? Where's the nuclear shark?
I don't know.
He told me he's gone. Where's everybody? Please, is anybody here? I found something. There's another one over there. Don't touch it. Oh. Where's it going? Run.
Nope.
Did he just? Let's go to the car. We can't risk it. The shark has demonized this place. We have to go.
We gotta
escape this. This is not what we thought. What is that? What is that? Is that a chicken wing?
Can I?
Oh. Maybe it's telling us to go back.
Maybe.
But
I'm not sure. Now I know that's a really shady place.
Something flew into you, and then I'm kind of like, I don't know.
Let me check if he's in his cabin.
What happened? This is really weird. Some really weird stuffs.
Nope. I don't think he's here. You here?
What is happening? This is insane. This is actually insane.
Behind you. What is that?
Let's go.
Is it?
I don't know.
Is it coming towards us?
I don't really know if I want to be here.
This place is really strange, which I also have for some reason.
Where is he though?
I don't know.
He's kind of like it was literally one night, and then he's just gone.
Oh, I saw something right there.
Where? I hear windows breaking. Is it in here?
Hey.
Where? Where is it?
Right here, boy. What are you doing, boy? Are you alright?
Is he okay?
I gotta be. Let me.
Guys? I don't think we should be here. Like, at all.
What? He's gone.
Guys? Something's gonna happen. Doesn't that usually mean there's, like, you know, a nuclear, like, or something, or, like, or what's about to happen? Why are we here?
I don't think we should be here.
Oh my god!
Oh my...
What was that?
Is it still alive?
What are these noises? Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Let's just get as far away from this place. Where is the Mickmark?
I don't know, man. Where do we go now?
I don't know.
There's so many sirens!
There's like 50 of them going off at once.
I have an idea. Maybe? Okay. You know what happened last night? You know how he's gone?
What?
Maybe if you... I don't know what to do. How will we make the siren stop? It's so loud.
Wait, but where are the noises coming from?
I don't know.
Wait, hold on. What's... There's no, like, siren close, so what...
I don't know. This is insane. Where do we go?
Going off.
Where do we go from here?
Wait, do you think they might be just testing them?
There's too many of them going off. This is hurting my ears. Why would this be a test? It's supposed to be civilian appropriate.
Okay, yeah, we're definitely not testing them. Let's get out of here.
We're out. See you later. Let's go. We have to leave.
Quickly.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Are we gonna, like, nuke this entire place?
I don't know what they're gonna do. Get to the car, go! Oh my gosh! There's a missile down there! Look!
Oh my god. What?
Go! What is that?
Okay, forget about it, just go.
Go! Just get out!
I don't know where to go.
Wrong way, go back the other way!
And I don't even have a driver's license.
Here, let me drive, then get out, go! Okay, let's go, get out of here! We're out of here, man! Oh my gosh, dude. The sirens are everywhere!
Yeah.
Wait for me! Wait for me, guys!
What? He's back there? What is happening? Where were you?
No, gosh!
What is going on? Are we hallucinating?
Come back! You just got sucked into the ground! We're out of here! No, we're not going back! We're not going back! Oh my gosh! We're going off the cliff, man. Oh my god. Okay, the car's good.
Okay,
we're good.
Go.
Where do we go? Oh no.
Oh no.
Did
the car break?
The car's dead. We have to go.
Okay.
We have to go on foot. Okay. The siren is still going off.
Yeah.
Go into the tunnel. Hide in the tunnel. Can we get a firm explanation of what just happened?
Yeah. We kept seeing Mick Mark, but like...
No, we didn't see... No, that was the first time we saw him. He literally... You know how we saw that lady that ran at us? That was when the sirens first started. And then he came after us when we ran. And then he got sucked into the... Run! How'd he find us? What is that? He's lighting everything on fire. Run! Just run! Dude, this is terrifying. What is happening?
Yeah.
Over here. I have an idea. Okay. Come here. Come with me. Jump off. Just jump into the water. I don't think he can go in the water. It looks like a bird. Just get underwater. Okay. Let's stay down here. This way. Come here. We're stuck here. Behind you!
Ow! Guy, it was just me! God.
What?
Dude! Ow! There's something chasing us! Where'd you come from?
You actually just turned around and shot me right in the face!
You have a
knife! Boy, where were you?
No, stay back! Stay back! Get away from him! Get away from
what?
Him!
What?
Is that really... That's not really him.
Back
yes,
at the camp,
not...
really is.
What happened?
Huh?
What do you remember last at the camp?
I was sleeping! Dude, you literally just walked... You were like, where'd he go, Matt? And then you just walked out of the room.
You chased us when we were in the car, and you just like got more... You got sucked into the ground, and we thought you got, like, killed. Did you not hear the sirens? Did that not wake you up? Because those were ear bleeding.
You were sleeping this entire time?
Yes, because you didn't even bother to wake me up. You guys were just freaking out, and I did wake up several times, but...
Here, can we just have a...
Could you first explain to me what went wrong that you guys freaked out about?
Give us 1 second. Okay, what? You know all those things that chased us?
Yeah.
Why is it every single one of them was deformed and like had... Like that one, it had wings and it couldn't go in the water, obviously. And then he just shows up behind... I'm sorry, by the way, sorry for shooting you. But, like, he was running at you.
You can't. You can't do that, boy.
How did you find us?
I thought you were gonna kill me.
We are miles away from the camp. How did you find us? I was exiting the camp
as you guys drove away.
Well, we need to go fix our car. It's in the river, I think, right?
That's why
we ditched it. We have to get out of this. Either way, we're kind of stuck down here. How do we get out? Okay, honestly, I want a straight answer. How, like, other than you ran, like, faster than Usain Bolt, how did you find us?
Because I'm freaking left charm. Told you this.
Are you not freaked out by this?
Kinda am, but...
Just, why are you not freaked out by this? We have to get our car, and we have to get to, like, civilization. I hear there's a city in the northern side. Of the valley. That's all we have to do.
Dude, where guys, walk faster. Oh my god.
Oh, he's behind.
Wait, what?
He was. Okay.
You
man.
Were just.
Listen, no. Just. I don't think that's actually him. Just keep going. Come on.
Okay.
Let's just. It's him. It's not him. Just don't worry about it. Just worry about it. Okay. He doesn't look the same. Just don't worry about it. Come on. Let's go. Okay, there has to be a way up somewhere. So, do you know any ways around here?
No, I came here the same time that you guys did.
Come on, let's go. Okay, the road flattens out over here, luckily. Let's go over here. Okay, so the town is up here.
Okay.
Let's go see. There has to be something around here, some people we can talk to. You just showed up. I'm surprised by that. That's just actually insane. All right, let's go. Come on. What's in here? The souvenir. Okay, so this is the souvenir store. You first.
Me?
You stay out here. We'll be back. There's nothing here. This is a souvenir store. There's nothing to even buy.
Yeah, it's just completely empty.
Let's go outside again. There's a lot of birds. I hear burning.
Same. What? But there's
burning?
Nothing burning. Oh wait,
guys up here.
What?
These
What's
birds,
going on
formed,
down here?
They formed a frowny face. Look, an Asian frowny face.
What the heck?
What?
Guys.
What?
Growing.
Guys.
Smash or pass.
What the heck? What is this?
Loony nutty.
This is insane.
This is yeah. I'm just...
Alright, go to the next building. I'll meet you there.
Hey, wait. Matt. Don't leave him alone. Do you think there's a reason he said I'll meet you there?
What do you mean?
He said I'll meet you there and then walked and then stayed over there. That's kind of shady.
He's
gone. Let's get further away.
Okay.
Also, why is there no one here?
I don't know. I think is this like
an. Can find people.
Is this entire place abandoned?
There's a place under the stairs.
Yeah.
It's like a little cubby.
Yeah.
And we got the most useful room ever.
Yeah.
What else did you see? What did you guys see exactly? Because you guys still never bothered to explain to me.
We saw a bunch of like weird. I don't even know what to call them. Like deformed like humans, I guess I should say, following us. We heard sirens, 50 of them going off. It was weird.
The gas station.
Yeah.
It's a really small one, but it'll do. So why are we not at all alarmed at where he went?
I'm just generally, like, confused at this point.
Man, why is this place abandoned? What do you think the story is here?
It's because, like, this place is haunted or something, maybe?
Possible if you guys actually saw what you saw, or if you're bluffing, I would not know.
Yeah, none of these rooms have anything.
That's weird. Where did he go, dude? Are we at all alarmed that maybe he disappeared? Like, actually, like, you guys thought I disappeared. What if he did? Because I didn't disappear. What if he actually did disappear? Hey, wait. Stay there. There's something out there.
What is that?
Oh, God. Shot me.
Close the door. Okay. Let me get my super pooper gun.
Your super pooper?
Yeah.
What the hell are you guys getting these guns from?
I mean, I just had it in my sack.
In your sack?
I just never told you about it.
So I really like this environment a lot.
It's kind of unsettling to me. What is this place? There's these beds again. So yeah, right here. There's a basement, and then there's these beds again right here.
This is weird. Dude, this is kind of odd. This is shady. I wonder what's going to happen. Anyway, I think I want to kind of leave this building, because it's a little claustrophobic. I'd rather not have anything happen here.
Wait, I hear someone outside. Can you
extinguish him? Hello, dude. What's happening? Okay. Let's
yeah.
go.
This is. Oh my god.
I'm back.
Hey.
Alright, let's continue searching this town. Because this is odd. I don't know why he suddenly started shooting at us, too. Come on.
What? Oh my god, what? Hold on. I don't. Is that?
What? What'd you see? I didn't see anything.
There's a car. There's someone driving, like.
No way. You saw a car. That's weird that it's abandoned and there's no one here. Not even a single person.
Well, we found that one person, but he was just shooting us.
And he was on fire.
Yeah.
Wait a second. I just realized something.
What is it?
The guy that worked, we only saw one other human being that entire time at the actual camp.
Wait, are you saying that's the same guy that we just saw?
Yeah, I think so, because it was the same guy, and that was the only other person we saw here. You think that person has something to do with the paranormal stuff? Like, he's the only one in this entire area?
Maybe.
This entire mountain range?
Is this where all the sirens might have gone off?
Probably. This is a nuclear plant. Wait, where'd you go?
I'm just exploring to see if I can find anything here. No, these are just exit doors. Oh, no. It's going off again.
Alright, we need to leave. Where are you? I'm in the place we entered from.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's just get out of here. I don't know if we're gonna, like, set off anything here.
Let's go back to camp, actually. I must see if that guy is still there.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
I mean, it's worth it. No place is safe here. And we gotta find Brayden. Alright, car, right here.
But the camp is, like, the least safe.
I know that's the place where we saw the most, but like...
Maybe that's where he is. Maybe just he went back there for some reason.
Who? Brayden?
Yeah. Brady Boo.
Hey, but do you want to go back to camp, or is this like still not a good idea? Like,
I don't think it's a good idea, but it might be necessary because I think Brady Boo
went back there.
Might be back there for some reason. I don't know why he would want to go back there though, but that's the one place I think he might be in.
Here we are. Come on.
Guys, run! There's a pool!
Okay, let's go.
Where is he?
I don't know, but like we heard him, so he must be nearby. Let's go.
Right, but where should we? A different route. There's not enough time to go back from where we came.
Yeah.
Hey, if things get desperate, you're jumping into that lake, okay?
Okay.
This is actually a good place to hide out. Parking 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Alright, come on. What is this place? It's abandoned too. Yeah, but that's a nice lakeside view, actually.
Yeah.
Hey, it'll probably start to get dark really soon, though. So we might have to settle here for the night.
Yeah.
Dude, where did Brady Boo go? I'm starting to get worried. We came here with him, and he drove us and everything.
Yeah, I don't know, but we'll figure that out, I guess.
Well, do you want to sleep inside or out?
I think inside might be safer.
All right, well, then I'll move this one inside as well. I'll sleep just right here in this bigger room.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not the most comfortable bed, but it'll do.
It'll do for the night. And then tomorrow we'll leave, for sure.
Yeah, we have to get out of this place.
We'll give tomorrow. Tomorrow's our deadline for if he comes back. If he comes back, then we'll go. If he doesn't, though, that's it.
Oh, yeah. I think next time if we go to Russia, we should... Yeah, I don't think we should stay here long.
Oh, no. All right, well, that means good night.
Yeah, good night.
All right.
Oh, boy. Got a good sleep. Hey, McMark? McMark? Boy, where are you? Is he dead? Is he even here? Oh, my God. Boy, is he out here? Oh no, he's gone. Where is the boy?
Well, hello there.
Oh. Hey.
Dude, what's up? How was your sleep?
It was pretty good.
Isn't this just like... I was just chilling here and enjoying this view. Isn't this like the... What the hell was that? Isn't this just the nicest view ever, though?
Of this yeah, lake? This fresh water. Let me take a sip. Some good water.
Alright. You wanna go? We have places to be. Oh, yeah. What the hell is this?
Oh, I know what to do with this. Let me just
messed up.
Yeah, let me just do this. Then
we need to dispose of that. And then
yeah.
You gotta just yeet.
And then we give it to this thing. We just yeet it.
Yeet?
Oh no.
Yeet.
No, this
yeet.
Is a yeet.
Forgetting anything from the house. What the hell was that?
Was this here before?
Subtle and like, no, I'm pretty sure that was not there before. Maybe that's just for the spokes. Alright, come on, boy.
Okay.
We have places to be and things to see.
I don't.
Go back to Camp Chizake.
Yeah.
I don't think I want to go back to Camp Chizake, but.
Neither do I, but I think it's necessary. Somehow.
Our second time. Well, I mean, we never even went back the second time, actually.
Yeah.
We didn't even go back. We just kind of, like, came back, and then that explosion happened.
Yeah. Was this here before?
I don't think so, now that I think about it.
I can't even tell what that is. La destination?
Yes, I'm just gonna dive.
Okay.
Then did it. That was success.
Yes.
Alright, we arrived at le destination.
Le destinato.
Mm-hmm.
What was that?
Alright, let's explore this first.
Okay. It's a forest.
I'm shook.
I'm shook right now.
This is some nice grass.
You go first. Also, that is some nice square grass.
Yeah. A little weird. I've never seen that type of grass, ever.
Le fancy.
Where did the boy go? Boy? I guess I'll just do what it says. I mean, I don't have a choice at this point. How do I get there? Should I just... I'm just gonna yeet! I think it's already too late for that.
Hey dude, I'm at the car, where'd you go?
I don't know how you can hear me so far away, but...
Where are you?
I'm at very close to Camp Chizake.
How did you get there?
I yeet down there.
Alright, we'll come back to Lekare. Lekare.
I can't yeet back there. I can only yeet once.
Just yeet again, though.
Okay, let's try this. I'ma just yeet. Okay, I yeet it.
Are you back at the car?
No, I'm just gonna make my way back for the forest.
Like a boy.
Like boy.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
So why'd you leave me to go through the forest all by yourself, boy?
I mean, I got lost, and I thought we would meet each other at some point. Because it both, like, I think it led to the same place.
I guess. Well, did you see anything when you were there?
I mean, I found one way to Camp Chizake. I yeeted my way there.
You want to take the car there? Wait, did it go straight to Camp Chizake, or where?
Sort of straight. You have to, like, yeet down there, because there's a bridge, you know? But I don't know if you can yeet with a car.
Well, crap. Wonderful weather we're having here in Russia.
Yes, I don't even know what part of Russia we're in. I think we're on the border with Russia. I mean, we're on the border between Russia and...
Well, I mean, if it's snowy over there, that does not help at all.
Yeah.
To distinguish.
Maybe we're like in an eastern part of it?
An eastern part of Russia, where
yeah.
It's literally the coldest thing on Earth. Okay,
well,
here.
It's usually cold, but like this place isn't, so...
I mean, it has to be summer. Well, I mean, obviously it is summer.
Maybe. Yeah.
Why? I just want to know why on of all the places on Earth we could have vacationed, why did we vacation to Russia?
I mean, it would have been nice if we went to Moscow instead of this place, which I don't even know. Like, I don't think this place even
has. This is an uncharted area of Russia. I don't think this has a location on Google Maps.
Yeah, I looked at it and it said unknown location on Apple Maps.
How the heck did we find Camp Chizake?
Wait, maybe that's why I shouldn't have used Apple Maps too. Because it was a 5-star hotel given by one person, and it wasn't even a human language.
Was it anonymous?
Yes, but when I looked at the review, it broke my phone. So I don't know.
Wait, what? That's why you always leave Yelp reviews, though. Are there people here now? Hey, look, there's Britain.
Oh.
Hey, Brady Boo.
Yo, what's Boob. Up? Where'd you guys go the past, like, 6 hours?
You, like, extra dipped on us. When we were at the city. When we were at the town?
Chernobyl 2? No, I was just kind of chilling over here in my bunk, like, somewhere around here. That's I literally just came out slept, here. Though. There were more people that came in here, and there were more people that arrived, as you can clearly see. There's, like, they actually have a staff now.
Plus and, like, actually started.
I woke up, and you guys were gone, and, then an explosion happened right here, and they set up this thing to repair the ground. I don't know.
Uh-huh.
But there's
zero sense.
I know, but there's an explosion right here, and this thing's destroying the ground even more, even though it says it's supposed to be. I don't know. Can somebody explain to me what y'all are doing and why you're playing games with me?
You left us.
Where? How could I have left? How could I have left you if I've been here the whole time?
Because you came with us to the town that's up further north.
Are you high?
And then this guy.
I'm not sure if I'm high at this point.
I'm pretty sure we're all high on something. I feel like the oxygen in this place is marijuana.
Should we? Maybe I got the wrong pills.
Maybe. Should we just leave?
Maybe I.
Should we just leave Camp Chizake and just like. I heard there's like an awesome like party down in an abandoned temple.
So far
temple.
Away from the rest of Russia.
Let's just go to the party at the temple. I heard there's a party at a temple like somewhere down there where all the cool kids hang out.
No, it's not a temple, dude. That's not a party or a temple. That's the exit. That's where we have to go, right, Matt?
Well, maybe if it's considered a party, then it. I guess it's a good exit.
It's not considered a party though. It's considered the exit of this entire hell of a land.
Le exit.
Well, did you guys bring a three-seater car? Because I remember leaving our car over there.
Two-seater car, but...
What happened to the third seat we put on it?
We took it off because it was all wobbly.
We literally got here yesterday. We took one night, and you somehow managed to...
2 days ago.
How... It's been one night, and how did you manage to screw off the seat?
It's been two nights. You have clearly time-traveled.
Also...
Maybe we...
Also, what happened to your skin?
Oh yeah, I never realized that.
You're looking kinda... You okay? You don't look well. Okay.
Nick?
I don't know.
Are you... Do we offend you or something?
I don't know. I think he's okay. I think he's just... He's probably fine.
We have to go right now.
We have to go right now?
You're driving.
What?
Come on, let's go. We have to leave this place.
Okay.
Stop hitting.
Come here. Come here.
What?
Shut the hell up.
Are we gonna go?
Attach a third seat to that car.
That's what I'm doing.
Lego.
I can't wait to escape. Can't you, Mick?
Do you know where the exit, quote-unquote, is?
I know exactly where it is.
We're fine.
Take a left. Take
a
left.
Yeah, I know. And then don't fall off here. Got it. So, I gotta ask. How do you two know the way to the exit so well? Okay, then.
Just keep continuing down this road.
Alright, boys. Looks like there's enemies here. Alright, stop.
Alright, stop.
Pull out some weapons.
I got my weapon. Oh my gosh, there's people already here.
Come on.
We gotta go now. Our tires popped. We can't get back.
Alright, this looks like it's the end of the line. Finally, though, the exit.
Why is it guarded by these things? What are these? I thought we're in Russia, not freaking a video game.
Well, this is actually probably how Russia is exactly.
With all these antelions.
Whoa!
What the heck is that sound?
What sound? You first, man. I'm scared.
Okay.
Do you hear that noise?
Wait. How do I get past this thing? I think I have to get something much stronger than this. What about...
The temple is the only way to survive. He stands anyway.
Okay, I have to stand back for this. Oof. Got him. Oof. I guess this is it. I'm not... Hey. What are you... Why are you hurting me? Boy. Oh my god. Oh my god, how many of these boys are there?
Fight me, mate.
What? Wait, what? I don't want to fight you, boy.
I'm not Mookie Marker. I'm evil spirit.
Oh, no. I don't have any ammo.
I am Le Boss Fight. Also, he's destroying us with that gun. Boys, that means stop! That was legendary.
Yeah. And I also have that recorded.
What?
What the hell just
that
happened?
That was that's the end of the video.
I think we need to restart again.
I think only that, it was kind of good until that last moment.
Britton, why you always freaking... And he's still going, what the...
Wait, Britton, you don't have to be in character anymore, stop.
What the hell? What are you guys doing?
You're so dumb, Britton.
What?
You're so stupid. You just walk in and use the most insta-kill weapon ever against us and ruin the entire-
Matt, let me take you down to 100 health. Or 1,000 health.
Brayden, that was so stupid. You just walked in and you're like, and you just kept freaking shooting at us after you killed me and took Matt down to like-
Oh my gosh, it's fine. Chill out.
It ruined everything, though.
Matt wasn't that enthusiastic, by the way, with the guy that was making all the noise. He was just like, boy.
Enthusiastic.
That ruined the scene. The scene was good. But then you were just like, I'm gonna come in with this freaking flamethrower and just start flaming them even after they said stop. I was like, I was literally like, Brayden, stop. What the hell are you doing?
Alright, Matt, get ready. Go back.
Are we totally doing? Oh, okay.
No, I'm. Don't redo the entire thing. That was autistic, by the way.
No, okay, we're doing it again.
No, we're not.
It was good.
Okay, it's going. I'm meeting my mic.
No, what? Oh my god, why is he so oblivious to everything?
What do you want me to do?
Do you listen to us?
What like, are you? How are you gonna edit
you were,
that?
When you were torching the room, you were just. I was just like, Brayden, stop! What the hell are you doing? You're just like, continuing to do it.
My headset was off. I was talking to somebody.
Boy.
I was multitasking.
And then right here, we were like, no, let's not redo it. And you're just like, okay, guys, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Because I, what are we I doing? Think, I think,
how are you gonna edit?
We can just.
So dumb. You're incredibly dumb.
What do you want to happen?
How it was going perfectly before until you suddenly just...
Hey, you can't tell us that we're not going to finish a conclusion. It's not a flamethrower, it's a bolt. It's a
I
bolt
know,
gasket.
But it's like basically a flamethrower. You're basically...
Okay, what are we going to do though? What are we going to do? You're not you're telling me to not do certain things.
Hold on, let me ask.
Improvising, everything was going well, and then you...
Yeah.
Shut up! You said it 1,000 times!
Yo, Matt, who am I right now? Who am I right now?
What do you mean?
Who am I?
I'm gonna use my flamethrower, god dang. This kills everything.
And look, he's now getting mad, so he's spamming it.
What are we going to do?
Dude, never pull that gun out ever again.
I'm using it for the video. This was actually a cool gun, but...
It's horrible. It's just insta-kill. There's no point. There's literally no point.
It's not insta-kill.
Dude, it hurts so bad, and it just destroys everything. Dude, put it on! I'm genuinely about to quit the video, because Brayden's oblivious.
I mean, this
literally pisses me off.
Do you want it to end here?
I don't know what- how are we gonna end it if where are we gonna cut it? After you kill the Manhax and you guys go back into a sword fight? Because that's- I'm
Didn't
okay with you.
Just- he's so retarded.
You're not explaining!
Because I did explain. I said we're gonna walk in, Matt's gonna kill the Manhax, and then he's gonna kill us. And then Matt and I were having a sick boss fight where he was destroying me, and then you just walked in when
and you killed him too.
And you didn't stop. It ruined everything.
Look, that I honestly though my mic was off and I didn't even know it until I realized that you came back.
Then don't pull anything that freaking dumb. Could I just kill you for that? You were just so derpy. It makes me want to. Your dumb player model just walking in and just raping us with electricity as we're having an awesome scene, just pissed me off to no end. Holy crap, dude. I'm actually
You're
want
fine.
To get off so
Relax.
Bad that this video is good.
That's an error for me, by the way.
I know. But I literally didn't hear you
guys.
It was
just so dumb looking. Your dumb player model as he was like... As we're like in the middle of an action sequence and you're just destroying us as I'm telling you to stop and you're just not stopping.
I thought it'd kill you faster and I'd be the lone survivor, but okay. Let's just... What are we doing? Come on. I already told you what I think we should do, but you're not listening to me because you keep cutting
me off.
We're
not restarting.
That wasn't that bad. I don't even have to spawn that many manhacks again.
No, but like, the room.
It doesn't matter.
I don't care. No, we're not restarting.
We could literally just put me with the electric thing as the end.
I don't think it'll be a too bad of an idea to end it like that.
Brayden, stop! And you're ruining the video. We should totally do that.
I've actually just disconnected. Bye.
Why?
Your laugh just made me hit you. The more, if I was in a room with you, Brayden, and Hitler, I'd actually kill you. I'm not even joking. I'm literally not joking. I hate you so much right now. I want to skin you alive. I hate you. dude, come on.
Your laugh just makes makes me hate you 1,000 times more.
Can we please do that though?
We just did do it. That was the end. If we're doing that, I don't care. I'm finding a way to end this video. Dude, stop laughing so autistically.
That is
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, dude. I'm literally gonna die soon. Matt, please help me. Alright, are we
That laugh is even worse than your old one.
I know. Okay, so how are we finishing it? Are we doing
I mean, I guess we can just do that, but it just, like, we do a dramatic end, like a boom.
Crap, I'm actually getting off, guys. Goodbye.
Dude, we haven't Bye. Done
No, I'm getting
yet.
Off. No, I'm getting off.
Bye.
Alright, Matt, we have to edit this.
Murko's gonna do...
Brayden, stop! Brayden, stop! Brayden, stop! Oh my gosh! Just the way you explained it just
Brayden, you just walked in with your derpy player model as we're having it.
And awesome I got the perfect fight. Shot of it, just like
the oh fight God. To the death. And then you just walk in, block the doorway, and the dumbest part, you were just electrocuting us. No, non-stop, and the gun's animation is also even more stupid, which added to the dumbness of that.
I'm just imagining, from your point of view, I just got you guys are just fighting, I pull up.
Brayden's on crack. Are you still recording this?
I literally
was recording this entire time.
I literally
Brayden, you're the worst human being on the earth. I literally want to gas and flame. I literally want to flame.
I hate that laugh so much.
Oh my.
Dude, Brayden, listen. Your laugh. I hate it. I hate it so much.
Shut up and listen. You keep talking. Listen up. I'm just trying to think of this from my point of view. I'm literally thinking of you guys just chilling and like fighting, and then I come around with a player model with a hunchback, and then I just start like, and you're like, Brayden, stop. And then you're like, Brayden, stop. And I just kept doing it, even after you respawned and came at me with 100 health. I was like, yo, I don't even care. It's literally amazing. We have to put that
You're
as the
actually
end.
The dumbest team in a while. Your voice is just the most hateable thing I've ever seen.
Matt,
oh my god, I'm so glad I recorded every, like, all of that.
I'm putting that in the video. I'm literally putting that as
That was the best moment ever.
Can we make it like, Oh man,
boys,
dude,
I'm gonna have to say that video is equally as good as Road Trip. I think we did
as the movie.
Movie.
No, as the movie. At this point, I could say this is equally as good as the that
the three
actually...
the three best videos ever: the movie, Camp Chizake, and Road Trip.
Well, I think I guess there's only one thing left to do.